In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix OBS black screen issues. First, make sure your source is visible. If the eye icon is crossed out, then it will be hidden. Next, close OBS. Then, make sure it's not still open in the hidden icons menu. Open the Start menu. Search for Graphics, Settings, and open the settings. Find the Add an App or Choose an App menu. On Windows 10, it will be under the Graphics Performance Preference heading. Expand the drop menu and choose Desktop App or Classic App if Desktop isn't available. Click the Browse button. Head to the OBS Installation folder. The default location is C Drive, Program Files, OBS Studio, Bin, then 64-bit. Select the OBS 64 application file, then click Add. Click the Options button under OBS Studio. My power saving and high performance options both use my GPU. However, yours may be different. Selecting either option can solve the black screen issue. I recommend testing power saving mode first, then try high performance if it doesn't fix the issue. Save before testing OBS. If the OBS black screen issue still isn't fixed, then completely close OBS again. Go back to the graphics settings and set OBS back to let Windows decide, then save. Open the Start menu. Search for OBS Studio, then right-click and choose to open file location. Right-click on the OBS shortcut and choose to open file location again. Right-click on the OBS application and open the properties. Select the Compatibility tab, then check the box to run this program as an administrator. Apply, then click OK. Launch OBS and test if the black screen issue is fixed. Running OBS as an administrator can help fix issues when capturing specific games. If this doesn't work, then you can remove the Run as Administrator setting. Next, if you're using Game Capture, then your game might not be showing because it's not open when you're in OBS. To test, you can put the game into full screen borderless or full screen windowed mode and see if it shows. If it does, then it's most likely showing when in the standard full screen mode. The next solution is to go to the Sources dock. Right-click on the source that isn't showing, then go to Transform and select Fit to Screen. If the black screen issue still isn't fixed, then you can try an alternative capture method. Add a new source, then select Display Capture, Game Capture, or Window Capture. For display capture, you will need to select the screen you want to capture. This will work even when games are in full screen. For game capture, you will need to select the application or game you want to capture. And as a last effort, you can use window capture to capture games and applications. This will require you to switch to a windowed mode if you're playing games. I recommend not using window capture if possible when you're gaming, as it's typically best to play in standard full screen. Next, open the Start menu again. Search for Display Settings and open the settings. Select the monitor you have the issue with. Scroll down and find the Use HDR option and turn it off. If the black screen issue hasn't been fixed, then expand the Help menu at the top and select Check for Updates. Complete any needed updates and the OBS black screen issue will now be fixed. Like the video if you found it helpful and check out another OBS video here.